They've been paying tribute to the magic of the iconic Swedish pop group ABBA since 1998. Well, this time ABBA Mania, touted as the original ABBA tribute band, will relive ABBA's musical phenomenon this month via a six-day live concert series in key Philippine cities. Here's a sampling of what's in store for ABBA Mania Live, the Philippine Tour.
You can teach me. So I wanna know, what's your name of the game? Doesn't mean anything to you. What's your name of the game? Do you feel it the way I do? Tell me please, cause I have to. I'm a bashful child, beginning to blow. And you make me talk, and you make me teach, and you make me show what I'm trying to conceal. If I trust in you, would you let me down? Would you laugh at me? Would you feel the same way too? I wanna know, what's the name of the game?
That's not inside of your voice.
Doesn't mean anything to you.
I think that you give me no choice, but at least you love to
win. What's the name of the game?
That's not inside of your voice.
Do you feel it the way I do?
Tell me please, cause I have to. I'm a bashful child, beginning to grow. And you make me talk, and you make me teach, and you make me show
what I'm trying to conceal. If I trust in you, would you let me down? Would you laugh at me?
Studio by members of ABBA Mania, Eva Scott, Nairi Burt, Ross Taberner, and Stephen Gallard. Hello, good morning, guys. Of course, we're also joined by Elaine and Marit as our backup singers. Good morning, and thank you for coming on Mornings. Welcome to the Philippines.
Thank you for having us here.
Now, this is the first time, of course, ABBA Mania has made its way to the Philippines, which is a long way from home, from Europe. Did you ever think that ABBAmania would make its way over here to Southeast Asia, or you would find yourselves here with this act after all these years?
No, we wouldn't. No, it's really the farthest we have been so far.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and it's lovely to be here.
I know you guys are here for quite a while, being able to tour around the major cities here in the Philippines, but tell them, what can they expect from this show? It's been 15 years that ABBAmania has been together, but as we were talking about it behind cam, or off cam, doesn't really get old with the acts and the music. It's still very much alive.
Yeah, ABBA music is timeless, absolutely timeless. And we're going to be doing all the biggest hits. There'll be great costumes, lots of dancing. Hopefully everyone will get up and dance in the aisles with us. So just a great night. It's a party.
If I knew, I would have brought my boots and would have danced with you guys this morning too. Nobody told me, but I would love to. I mean, obviously, I don't think that I was around really during the height of ABBA, but I know that, as you mentioned, it is timeless. My parents and would listen to it to the point where you just kind of know it. How does it feel to have, you know, to look out into the audience and see, like, different generations still follow you guys, still follow the music that you love and that has really brought, you know, ABBAmania together?
It's amazing how it works. It's a secret of ABBA.
Mm-hmm.
It's got to do with the costumes, with the lyrics, with the music all together, and just makes sense, makes people get together and dance and enjoy it.
Mm-hmm. And this is really something that's kind of a labor of love for the both of you, correct? Tell us how it all started, even. I mean, this is very dreamlike, that, you know, something that you love has also taken you guys around the world.
Yeah, it has been 15 years ago, a long time ago. We just had an idea, me and my husband, and found another two people who loved the same thing, which mm-hmm. is ABBA music, and that's how it all started, and never stopped since.
When you guys first had the idea, did you think it was a little crazy? Really, are we going to make this happen? How are we going to do this? Or going?
Never thought it would be as big as it really was.
Yeah.
You know?
Long,
it just kept snowballing, growing and growing all the time.
You guys are really one of the biggest acts in Europe, biggest bands, and it's been so long that longevity is there. Tell us about some of the other places that you've toured.
All over Europe, uh-huh. USA, you know, just about everywhere that we could get to, that everybody loves ABBA. You find they're everywhere.
Exactly, yeah. And they're still very much alive, even up until now. Did it start off like just you guys singing some of your favorite ABBA hits in, you know, in the bedroom, in the kitchen, in the living room?
Never stopped.
Never stopped, really?
Shower.
And then it went from, wow, this sounds great in the shower. Hey, hey, honey, let's do this.
Yeah.
Lovely.
Always.
Harmonies. Yeah, that's how we discovered the harmonies, actually. The shower is the best place to discover a good sound.
Really? Well, you're lucky if you perform with your husband, right? All right. Now, as we mentioned, it's going to be a lot of places that you guys are going to be going around. So let's go through that briefly. It's going to be ABBAmania at the Newport Performing Arts Theater at Resorts World. Please invite our audience.
Please come and join us to the big party we're having. In all the venues.
Right, in all the venues. There's lots of them, starting off at Resorts World Manila, April 25th and 29th. That's presented, of course, by Viva Live and Redstone. For tickets, I know we're showing a lot of the information up on the screen. We've got everywhere from Waterfront Hotel over there in Cebu, Puerto Princesa on April 21st, April 24, El Fisher Hotel in Bacolod para sa mga Ilonggada, April 27 in Davao City, and April 28 over in Cagayan de Oro City. So for tickets and information, of course, Ticket World. Call Ticket World. The number is up on your screens. All right, guys, I think we're going to be hearing another performance from you. But before we go, just one last question. Really, what is the magic of ABBA that has kept you guys there, and that you would like maybe some of the younger generation to experience, some of the newbies? What do you think will really reel them in? If there was one ABBA song to listen to.
One ABBA song to listen to? Dancing Queen.
Yes. Dancing Queen, right?
Well, it's gotta be Dancing Queen.
It has to be.
You're right. Uh-huh.
All right. Well, I guess we'll be little Dancing Queens on the side here in the studio as you guys perform. Thank you so much. Have a great, great show, and enjoy your time in the Philippines. Let's give it up one more time for ABBAmania. Thanks, guys.
Baby.
It's a rich man's world.